Can you talk about what deep brain stimulation does, what its benefits can be, and what the hope is for someone that's thinking about going down that that journey?
Yeah, I think of DBS as kind of like a pacemaker for your Parkinson's disease. Dr. Legg and I work collaboratively to choose the best target for your specific Parkinson's disease and what we think would help your Parkinson's disease best with DBS. We implant the device, and the kind of the beauty of DBS as opposed to focus ultrasound is that it gives you and Dr. Legg the opportunity to play with the settings and adjust to changes that you're having with your disease state or side effects that you're having from stimulation or medication. Focus ultrasound is great. I'm probably launching into a future question.
Please, but, no, keep going. Yeah, no,
this is great. Focus ultrasound is a great modality if you're, you know, like, I think Dr. Legg and I were talking at dinner recently. He, you know, he's like, I don't want any wires in my body. I don't want any devices. And so if you're of that mindset, I think focus ultrasound is a great opportunity because it's an incisionless surgery. It doesn't require any implant of any device, but what you get is what you get. And so a lot of patients will get focus ultrasound and then DBS in the future. I think, you know, like, You'll see all the companies. I think you, as a patient, educate yourself on each of the companies that provide DBS surgery. And the big thing is you have to be comfortable with your rep support because they are the ones who are going to help you manage your device. And so you really have to be confident in the rep that you're getting. And, you know, of course, your surgeon and, of course, your treating movement disordered neurologist, but the reps are really going to guide you through your stimulation process and troubleshooting your device and things of that nature. So you just have to be confident in the individuals that you're working with.